ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt our program of dance music to bring you a special bulletin from the Intercontinental Radio News.
Confirming that program, October 30th, 1938, Tournament Indoor Association is proud to resist Radnor.
It is reported that at 8:50 p.m., a huge flaming object, believed to be a meteorite, fell on a farm in the neighborhood of Grover's Mill, New Jersey.
Institutions are still open for business.
I feel fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Radnor High School's Classic A class color guard.